I understand there are those from the diocese or Osses Cathedral. I know Lucy is with us. Yes, she is there, a member of Osses Cathedral. We have, to me, our Bishop Julius Karamu, the Bishop of Mount Kenya South. Muranga South. Muranga South. Yes, and then we have others who have come, and we want to acknowledge in your respective responsibilities and roles, both as a citizen of the country and in the responsibilities we have conferred or given to you. So, Hichi, Mr. Governor, I thank you very much for coming today, even as a parent. Thank you, Canon Karanja and Mother Jerry, for coming even as you come as godparents. So we want to acknowledge all of us in this service, even for the team of clergy that is with us. We are trying to do the best that we can to manage time, and so bear with us if we may not follow the normal razzmatazz of a service within our Anglican setup. Shall we pray? Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for your eternal love. Minister to our hearts, even as we reflect on who you are to us. This we ask through Christ our Lord. Amen. I would want to share a seven key thoughts from the passages that we have read, even as we reflect on how the life of a believer can be full of an overcoming faith wherever one is. And especially for the candidates who are here, you are now going to be confirmed. Can I have another mic? You are now going to be confirmed and commissioned for service and witness and for the sake of the church. And it is only when you have an overcoming faith in your life as a Christian can you be able to successfully contend with the challenges of life wherever you will be. And the first thought I want to share with you is that many will attempt to discredit your pursuit in life as a believer. Adwaiye kana maundu maiye ni maregeragia gwikira kiuria ona kumenereria maundu maria we ulitanyaga kumatha kana gwika thiini waku ta mwitikia. The Sadducees were not ready to allow the apostles carry out their work as they would have done it with ease. The apostles felt that they were called to witness of the resurrection of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. In Acts chapter 4, verse 17 to 18, where we have not read, this is what the leadership of the temple would tell the apostles. Stop this thing from spreading any further among the people. We must warn them to speak no longer to anyone in his name. Ni kuri andu aingi na ni kuri maundu maingi mangigeria gutigithia guthingata gwika maundu maria we witikitie na wina kiirikiriro thiini wao. Paulo na Petero akiandikira etikia kimera ni wega inyue ngoro-ini cianyu mugocage Kristo Jesu ta Mwathani. Na mukoragwo mwiharĩirie mahinda mothe kwĩra mũndũ ũrĩa ũngĩ gĩtũmi kĩa wĩtĩkio wanyu. Mũtikareke mũrimũrũrũ kana mũtĩ wĩna mũrimũrũrũ ũkũre gatagatĩ-inĩ kanyu. Na kũrĩ aciari makerwo nĩ wega kwaga gũtũma ciana cianyu itikagĩe na kĩgiria thĩinĩ wa ũtũũro wanyu. Nĩ kũrĩ maũndũ maingĩ SIC marĩũkaga against maũndũ marĩa ũngĩenda gwĩka na gũtũũra thĩinĩ wamo thĩinĩ wa wĩtĩkio. No nĩ itua rĩaku we mwenyewe rĩrĩtũmaga ũhotane o mũthenya o mũthenya. ndu wa keri ule ingienda kugweta thiini wa ciugo ici wĩtĩkio waku thĩinĩ wa Mwathani ndũrĩkoragwo mahinda mothe ũgĩtĩkĩrĩka kana ũkĩiyũkio nĩ arĩa me hamwe nawe no wee nĩ kũrĩbataranagia mahinda mamwe wee ũkarũgama na magũrũ maku nĩ tondũ nĩ ũrĩ na wĩtĩkio na nĩ ũrĩ na mwĩhoko kũrĩ maũndũ marĩa wĩrĩgĩrĩire Your faith in God may not necessarily be readily accepted or accommodated by those around you. You will need at times to be forced to stand up to be counted because of your convictions in life. The Pharisees opposed. They even designed how they were to warn the apostles. But the apostles had an answer even as they were questioned by the Sadducees and the Pharisees. There is a need to know the extent to which you can allow those around you to influence your purposes in life. Ni wagĩrĩirwo nĩ gũtua itua. Andũ arĩa magũthiũrũrũkĩirie, ũkũmahe mweke nginya ha, nĩgetha makarore meciria maku, kana maũndũ marĩa wĩtĩkĩtie kana ũtanyaga gwĩka, ũgĩte kũmathingata. You got to guard your heart and choices in life so that you not fall off or give up in life. Ni ũkũbatario nĩ kũgitĩra ngoro yaku na meciria maku. Nĩ tondũ wa maũndũ marĩa wĩtĩkĩtie kana ũmenyo ũrĩa wĩnaguo. Nĩgetha andũ arĩa makũrigicĩirie matigatũme wĩtĩkio waku ũgwerekere kana wage kĩene. Ũndũ wa gatatũ. Your faith in God will always allow you to form a framework of reference in your mind and dictate your behavior or conduct in life. This will enable your conscience to be alive at all times. Moreover, it will also ultimately determine what is important for you to do or what kind of a lifestyle you shall live at all times wherever you will be. Ũkoretwo ũgĩthiĩ kĩrathi gĩa gategi thimo nĩgetha ũgĩe na ũgĩ na ũmenyo na wĩtĩkio waku ũgĩe na mũthingi ũyũ nĩguo ũgũkũhe mwerekera kũrĩ maũndũ marĩa ũngĩka thĩinĩ wa mũtũrĩre waku nĩ tondũ ũmenyo ũrĩa wĩnaguo wa wĩtĩkio nĩguo ũrĩkoragwo wĩ mũthingi wa ciĩko ciaku kana maũndũ marĩa ũngĩka It is your faith in God that determines how you respond to that which is around you. In Acts chapter 4 and verse 19 to 20, even as the apostles were denying to say that Christ is risen, they determined in their hearts what was best for them. And that is why Peter would tell the Sadducees and the Pharisees, you choose for yourself what is right to do. But for us, we cannot but continue to say that Jesus is risen. Inywe twai na ngoro cianyu na meciria manyu, ũrĩa inywe mũngĩka kana mũngĩenda, no ithuĩ tũtingĩgiria kuga atĩ Kristo nĩ ariũkĩte. The personal conviction guided the apostles' response to those who wanted to forbid them to witness. As for us, pardon me, we cannot help speaking about what we have seen and heard. From the depth of his heart, Peter would equally make a passionate appeal because there was a conviction in him. And he would say, Wokovu haupatikani katika jina lingine. Bali ni katika jina la Kristo Yesu aliye Masihi na Mwana wa Mungu. Jesus Christ is Lord, and there is no other way in which men shall be saved. And this brings a critical reality to those who speak about ũhoro wa ndini ciothe kũnyitanĩra na gũtuĩka nĩ gwĩka maũndũ hamwe. For Peter, ũhonokio ũngĩoneka. Salvation is found in no other name tiga rĩtwa rĩa mwathani Jesu. And so for you, wĩtĩkio waku na maũndũ marĩa wee ũrĩ namo nĩ tondũ wa ũmenyo wa wĩtĩkio nĩmo marĩtũmaga wĩke maũndũ marĩa magĩrĩire. Paul was also passionate because there was a conviction in him, and he will say, kumanagia na rĩu-rĩ ndikwenda mũndũ o na ũrĩkũ andage, nĩ tondũ thĩinĩ wa mwĩrĩ wakwa nĩ njoretwo njũro cia mwathani Jesu Kristo. From now on, let no one cause me trouble, for I bear on my body the marks of Jesus Christ. This is a conviction that was embedded, kana iliyokuwa katika ndani ya roho na mawazo mwa hawa watumishi wa Mungu, Petero na Paulo. Your faith in God will always help you to have a framework of mind so that your character and your behavior would resonate with that which you have believed in. Undu wa kana, our relationship with Jesus will always go a long way to define our character, personality, and lifestyle as true believers in the resurrected Lord. And in any moment of hesitation, we shall be light shaped from the least expected quarters in the community. There is what in modern day that is called body shaming. The third world is the world that is created, kana area of the world that is created. Gwatane lo hito na Kristo Jesu. Nere onana kia ati adoya ni matuwa na kana muhada ni Jesu. And this is what happened to the first apostles, that when they exemplified courage as they spoke about Jesus Christ, adwariage makenenya, these apostles, they are not schooled in such a way that they can be able to be articulate in the things that they are saying. But what was clear to those who saw them is that they had a relationship with Jesus Christ, and they had been with him wherever they were. If you look into the Gospel of John and Luke, and even in Mark, when Peter denied Jesus Christ when the cock crowed 3 times, it was actually the house girl who was actually looking at Peter and telling him, where mauthi wako? Where muikale wako? Where mialio yako? Where uhana ta Mungu utwaranite na mwanani Jesu? Peter was actually brought to a moment of being ashamed by the house girl, who knew, who looked at him and even noted, this man has been following Jesus. When you look in the book of Jonah, chapter 1, verse 3, 5, and 6, and 8, and 9, when Jonah was running away from the appointment of God, even as he boarded the ship, even as waves continued to beat the ship, when he was inquired, tell us who you are, Jonah would ultimately confess, I am a Hebrew, I am a believer. Your character and personality will always be revealed wherever you are and in whatever you will be doing. So our relationship goes a long way to define our personality, character, and what we do will always come to define to those who are around us that we are believers. We are going to confirm it, so that your lifestyle, your conduct, will truly reflect that you are a believer. The fruit of our labor in the Lord will always go along to witness our belief in the resurrected Lord, beyond what our words can even express in life. In Acts of Apostles chapter 4 and verse 16, arĩa maũragia Petero na Johana gĩtũmi kĩa mũndũ ahonio-rĩ, makoiga atĩrĩrĩ, andũ othe Jerusalemu nĩ maroiga ũrĩa gĩĩko kĩa Petero na Johana gĩtariĩ.
Netoto mwono ulea ura mwadili yokanane wa miakamiru wako ena. Shiekoshi ya ku. Neyi onana kia. We ulea we mekeri ena utavie. As we confirm him. Negeda mutuoneda wakua wetekio. Ukoro ulea mashiaro. Mashiaro maria mari itaine. Na we ulea utavie. Neyi waku. In Acts chapter 4 and verse 21 and 22. Makerana aliyama shiridalia Petero na Johanna. They could not decide how to punish them. Because all the people were praising God for what had happened. For the man who was miraculously healed was over 40 years old. Shiekoshi ya ku. Netondo wawe tekiyo. Neye tumaga adwa inge. Moigurage. Ati wele ule tekiya. Deyo wangu tolele wangu. Namona mwono lewa honetio kare wami akamiro mwena. They had little to say. There was evidence that Peter had invoked the name of the resurrected Lord and that the leper was healed. Uto wakata the fruitfulness of our lives is directly to our ability to hear God and follow his voice. In the Gospel of John where we read, is that the sheep hear the voice of the Lord. The gatekeeper opens the gate for him, and the sheep listen to his voice. He calls out his own sheep by name and leads them out. Koiwa mugabo wangai. Napua dekira. We are called out and known by our names by the great shepherd. Where we kaina na letu aliyaku ne mwanani. As it is indicated in the book of prophet Isaiah, chapter 43 and verse 41. Do not fear, for I have redeemed you. I have summoned you by name. You are mine. In Exodus chapter 33 and verse 17. I will do the very thing you have asked, because I am pleased with you, and I know you by your name. Uhoro wako ikuwa mga hapa upangai. Na wego kukoro wane ya tuwe. Na gotura kuhaze keire. Netore para gotore na mashiaro. Marigai na nabuweka. Tore ya toi kuwaga. Na tuwepeketie. Deine wame tuwele ito. The book of prophet Isaiah says, when we shall hear God and do his will, we shall eat the best produce of the land. So it's up to us to determine, are we going to follow the voice of God, or are we going to be wayward in our own lives? In the book of Isaiah, chapter 30 and verse 21, the Bible says, "Atirelea mbono akiehera mwena wa umo dokana mwena uorio. Kuma kurejira yawe itekio, deyo wangu tulele wake. Weneali ikuwa kakura abo wangai. Oke mwena, ino neo ojira yerayo." When you turn to the left or to the right, your ears, you hear a voice behind you say, this is the way, walk ye in it. And so the fruitfulness, mashiaro, mamu tolele vitoa wetekio, nemare korago, mari ikaine kana matuara nete, noriatula iko na kugetekia, mugambo wa ngai. Wamu isho natiko munini muno ongere kerevia. We are called to exemplify the life of the good shepherd in our Christian service. This will lead us into safety, productivity, and proper utilization of our gifts in the body of Christ. Why is it so? Because we are called to live a life like that of the good shepherd. Jesus Christ, you say, I am the good shepherd. I lay my life for the sheep. No one can enter the sheepfold unless he enters through me as the gate of the sheep. It is up to us to determine in which ways are we like Christ in being the gate for the sheep, in the way we can protect the sheep that are within our fold. Do we recognize the ways in which the sheep can be stolen from the sheepfold by the evil one? We are called to exemplify the life of the good shepherd by living to his standards. Jesus also commissioned his disciples with a commission
he had received from the Father. And he will tell them in the words of the Gospel of John chapter 22. John chapter 20 and verse 20 and 22. Just as my Father has sent me, I send you also. We are called to live a life for other people. And I love this verse in the book of Romans chapter 14 and verse 7. For none of us lives our lives for ourselves alone. None of us dies even for ourselves. No tutora katondo wa adu area angi they ni wa uturo wito. And above all, we have been endowed with every gift and blessing that can enable us to serve and minister one another. And no wonder Paul would write the Corinthians and tell them, you do not lack in any gift within your lives as you live a life of service to one another. As we reflect on the word of the Lord, may we exemplify our life like that of a good shepherd in our Christian service. May the fruitfulness of our life continue to be directly related to our ability to hear God and follow His voice. May the fruit of our labor always witness of our faith in Christ Jesus. May our relationship with Jesus Christ continue to define our character, personality, and lifestyle. May our faith in God, which is not readily accepted or accommodated by many around us, become a way in which tunaweza kusimama kidete na kukiri ya kwamba Kristo ni Bwana. Na wengi watakapouliza maswali kwa ajili ya imani yetu, sisi tukaweze kuishi kwa uhakikisho ya kwamba Kristo ni Bwana, na yale ambayo tumeamini tunayapenda katika maisha yetu. Shall we pray? Mwenyezi Mungu, mawazo yetu tuyakabidhi mikononi mwako, ukatufunze kadri ya mapenzi yako. Hao watakaopata kipa imara Bwana, twaomba ili ukaweza kuwatunukizia baraka zitokako kwako, ili ukaweze kusifiwa katika matendo na mienendo yao. Nayo ishara ya matendo yao Bwana ikawe ushuhuda ya kwamba hawa wamekuwa pamoja nami. Na haya toka katika Kristo Yesu aliye Bwana na Mungu wetu. Amen.